Great. Not even halfway through Canada and we're stuck.
Oh, hey there. You having some car troubles, eh?
Yeah, we're trying to get to the North Pole. I don't suppose you're from AAA, are you?
Who?
AAA, you know? AAA.
Oh, AAA, eh? Hey, I just came from AA.
No, not AA, AAA.
Yeah, that's what I said. AA, eh?
Oh, so you are with AAA?
Oh, no, that's AAA. I just came from AA, eh?
Huh?
Stewie, I think he's just a drunk.
Well, drunk or not, can you help us?
I can if you want to join AA, eh?
No, I'm already a member of AAA. I need help with the car.
Oh, I see. Yeah, looks like you got some water leakage. You might need a hose, eh?
Jose, Roberto, whatever. If you got some Latinos up here that can fix cars, that'd be great.
No, I mean, it looks like you need a part, eh?
Well, yeah, when it's fixed, we can celebrate, but let's deal with first things first.
Well, I can probably take you to a gas station, eh? You have cash, eh?
I don't know. My name carries a little weight, but I don't see how that matters here.
Look, we don't have enough cash to fix the car, and we're kind of on our way to the North Pole.
Oh, a car won't take you there anyway. But if you like, you can take my snowmobile.
Really? You just give it to us?
Oh, sure. That's what Canadian hospitality is all about. If you like, you can have all my money and my leg.
Okay.